By 2002, Good Machine had been in existence for 12 years. That was a long time for a scrappy little independent company. And we'd been doing well. We had about 40 employees, and we were making a lot of movies. You know, we made Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, and The Ice Storm. And we had a great international sales company that David Lindy had built up with us that was handling movies from Pedro Almodovar and Sofia Coppola and all kinds of stuff. But it was also a really good moment to spread our wings. And so the opportunity came to merge with USA Films, which had a fantastic specialized distribution apparatus here in the States and a lot of great people working for it in marketing and distribution and publicity. So it was a very, very natural fit for the kind of the two sides. And we were able to really preserve everybody's jobs because there was no real crossover. You know, we were doing international stuff and a lot of production and delivery, and they were doing all the distribution and marketing and things like that. So it was a very good marriage. The first morning when the announcement broke that the deal had been done, and among all the little deals in the independent film world, this was bizarrely one of the ones that actually was able to stay top secret until just the morning of the announcement. Of course, everybody thought they were going to get fired, so David and I had to march over to the Bleecker Street offices at USA Films and say, "Hello, guys, we really mean it. We're a company now. We're all one." And it was great. It was a really good start.